What's up, Milwaukee Brewers Nation? It's Marco Martinez from Milwaukee Brewers Nation. Man, what a game last night. Great pitching by Freddy Peralta. I think he had 7 solid innings, if I remember correctly. Great pitching on our end. We just didn't have the bats last night. We ended up losing 6-1 in the extra innings. You know how they put the guy on second base? Well, Nolan Arenado, totally butchered that name, brought in a couple runs and it became 3-1. And then the runs came on again and it became 6-1. And then we just couldn't answer back in the bottom of the 10th. It goes like that sometimes in baseball. I'm not worried about it. We're in second place in the Central. Still very early in the season. Remember, it's a marathon, not a sprint when it comes to baseball. So everyone just stay patient. Stay calm out there. I'm getting a lot of negative comments like, we suck. We're in second place. What's wrong with us? Come on, guys. Like I said, it's a marathon, not a sprint. We'll get there. Don't worry about it. Like I said, I put the money on the Brewers to win it all in 2021. So I have faith that the Brew Crew has a talent, has a depth, has all that stuff to do the big winning of the World Series in 2021. I'm sorry if I'm butchering my vocabulary this morning. I haven't had my coffee yet. Anyone that drinks coffee or any kind of caffeine knows that when you don't get your caffeine yet, that you are not truly awake. But anyway, we got the Brew Crew versus the Cardinals in game 2 today at 6:40, I believe, is play ball time. Playing at AmFam Field, so everyone that can make it out there, get out there and support the Brew Crew. We have 50% capacity now coming this Saturday, hopefully. No more freaking masks soon because it is annoying as hell wearing a mask around the stadium. So anyway, have a great day. Game 2 today with the Cardinals. Let's go, Brewers. Let's get the win today and tomorrow and take the series. Go, Brewers, go. We'll see you another day. Have a great day from Marco Martinez and Milwaukee Brewers Nation and the Milwaukee Brewers. Have a great hump day. Go, Brewers, go. Bye.